Hello, on this video I will show you how to know the execution order of your FBD program with straton-plc. So to do it, you just have to be on the FBD program page and you have to click on show execution order. And now here you on your program you have the order of the execution. That's it, this is the end of the video.